ago, I entered for the MTN Pulse Tech Hackathon. After weeks of programming Kagukar. So what is Kagukar? Kagukar is a homeschooling and remote education solution for regular students and by blind people. Kagukar uses the power of artificial intelligence to read to a student. My solution came top and I clinched the first prize. I was at MTN office for the award ceremony along with the second place winners, Abida and Peter. So other finalists were also in attendance. MTN is giving funding support for us to take our solutions to the next level and also paying to put us in a boot camp with TechQuest. Here are some clips from the prize award ceremony. Thank you, MTN Pulse, for this opportunity.
This is Kagukar. It is a solution for homeschooling and also for blind people.